delighted to welcome my colleague and the minister from Albania here to Washington for discussions on a full range of issues. As you know, Albania is a partner and a friend that we value greatly and an ally within NATO. And so there is a lot to discuss and much to work on going forward.
It is a delight for me to be here today, and I thank Secretary Clinton for creating this opportunity. This visit will reaffirm the great friendship between our two countries, will affirm that the United States is a strategic ally for Albania. It's our partner in meeting the challenges that we have as NATO member country, but also it's a partner in our bilateral agenda. Always have been supportive of the good things that have happened in Albania with the democracy, with strengthening of democracy, with its contribution in the region. And also we want to see, we put some perspective in our agenda regarding bilateral relations, regarding strengthening the economic ties, and of course the friendship between our two peoples.
Thank you so much.
It's a great opportunity.
Thank you all.
Secretary, how are the committee's going?